Moeller has been two steps ahead of us this entire time. The research site is out of action, but it's not enough. Operation Kraken is mobilizing. A fleet of stealth U-boats, armed with a deadly payload of V-2 rockets, and carrying an elite force of Auslan spies. They're preparing to launch from Saint-Nazaire. Their target? America. New York, Boston, and Washington will be sitting ducks. Marie drove through the night to get me into the city limits in time. While I head into the thick of it, she's making for the Allied lines to warn command, and hopefully bring in Sullivan and his Rangers as backup. Saint-Nazaire is a bombed-out ruin of what it used to be, but the U-boat pens still stand. They've proven impregnable to Allied airstrikes. It's down to me to get into those pens and stop Operation Kraken before it launches. If I fail, America could fall to the Nazis.
Unser Sieg ist zum Greifen nahe. Wie die mystische Bestie aus den Legenden wird sich meine Krake aus dem Ozean erheben und Zerstörung auf die verachteten Amerikaner herabregnen lassen. Ihre großen Städte, Boston, New York, Washington, werden der Macht der Krake zum Opfer fallen. Was wir heute tun, wird nie in Vergessenheit geraten. Wir wenden das Blatt zu unseren Gunsten und verschaffen dem Reich den totalen Sieg über alle, die es wagen, sich gegen uns zu stellen. Heil Hitler!
Heil Hitler!
Time to finish this. Kraken stops here. Just what I need.
Something big is happening at the subpens. The Nazis won't let us anywhere near it. A bomb's exposed the sewers to the outside. That's your way in. The entrance is in the park.
Sewers, huh? Messy work, but someone's gotta do it. Resistance safe houses. Might be compromised. Should check them out. See what I can find. Church. Looks like the Nazis are using this area to coordinate comms in the city. Keeps them out of action for a while.
gesehen, wer das war.
Radio tower still standing. Take that. Nazi comms go with it. This grass could make some useful cover. Radio tower is still standing. Take that out. Nazi comms go with it.
Ein Geräusch. Was war das?
Was? Wer ist da?
Thank you.
Sounds like someone important has left information in a safe. I better grab it before it's gone. This'll come in very useful. Should keep them quiet for a while. Leaving notes. Must be getting to him. Contents of that safe will be invaluable. fuel lines are having trouble with the new Kraken technology. I can exploit the refueling process and blow Kraken sky high. Fuel lines are having trouble with the new Kraken technology. I can exploit the refueling process and blow Kraken sky high.
Transformation.
Kerl, and come to us now.
The sewers. Once I go in, Kraken's my target. There's no point coming back out until that fleet's destroyed. I'm in. Just past these sewers is Kraken. It's now or never. Gotta finish this. Map of the facility. Looks like the Kraken's pen's under lockdown. Going to have to get creative. Facility's got multiple pens. They're all being used for Kraken, but the final pen's locked up tight. If I start to take this place apart, final area will open up. I could use this SMG. Looks like he's carrying something.
Sorg einfach dafür, dass niemand in die Nähe der Waffenkammer gelangt. Die Resistance ist in der Stadt aktiv geworden und wir können uns keine Pannen leisten.
Ja, schon klar. Keine Sorge. Niemand vorbei.
Du!
What's on his body? Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Seid stolz, Kameraden! Operation Krake ist der kriegsentscheidende Schlag!
Crane's loading explosives. I find the controls. Can make it look like an accident. Sink this U-boat into the bargain.
Boston, New York, Washington DC. Die großen Städte der Ostküste, vom Krieg unberührt. Ihr Volk hat nie einen Fliegeralarm gehört oder den Schrecken der Bombardierungen erlebt. Doch wenn der Krake angreift, wird sich das schon bald ändern.
U-boat's refueling. I take out those fuel valves, the whole fuel line will blow.
Amerika spreche ist seine Demokratie. Wenn seine Städte brennen, wird das Volk sich erheben und verlangen, aus dem Krieg auszutreten. Kurz darauf werden dann die feigen Briten kapitulieren. Seid stolz, Kameraden! Operation Krake ist der kriegsentscheidende Schlag.
Der hier wurde getötet.
Ruhig! Du bist der beste Kämpfer der Welt! Vergesst ihr das nicht!
Die Italiener.
It's like an explosive combination. So this is why the Japanese are involved. Kraken's flagships are stealth-plated I-400s. Gonna have to get creative. Sabotaging the fuel lines will take this whole place down in one hit. Done yet. Gotta take care of both of them. plans are set. Now for the next step. Set to blow. Christmas. Time to get clear of the blast and watch the fireworks. Something's not right. They should have blown by now. Damn it! They're disconnecting the fuel lines, panicking that launching what's left of Kraken. Gotta make this next shot count.
Thank God you got there in time. I still don't know how you managed it. How many Nazi super weapons have you kiboshed now?
That's classified information.
You're no fun anymore.
Yeah, I got family in Washington. You saved their lives today.
Couldn't have done it without you and your men, Lieutenant.
Well, I was just following orders, Fairburn. I don't know if you're laconic or stoic or just downright off.